cuando te pega fuerte más profundo es el beat, sí. Sigo bailando y escribiendo mis letras, sigo cantando con las puertas abiertas, atravesando por todas estas tierras y no hay que viajar tanto para encontrar la respuesta. Hey, no te preocupes si no te aprueban, cuando te critiquen tú solo di. Soy yo.
Just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And we have action from foot rivals coming your way. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, Derek, they're playing well at the moment, aren't they? They look sharp, they're inventive, and they work really hard. They'll take some beating today, that's for sure.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Alisson gets the nod in goal. N'Golo Kanté starts alongside Denis Zakaria in the centre of midfield. And the starting striker today is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. So now a corner. And over comes the corner. Safe pair of hands, did his job. An important interception. Well, if you're looking for a technically proficient footballer, look no further than Frenkie de Jong. Stuart, what do you think we might see from him in this game?
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous, when he plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner. He could be the key to unlocking this defence.
Now, hold on, Stuart, they're in here. And a goal! They take an early lead.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Sterling. The attack continues, they're making considerable progress. Son! And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Keeper getting the touch. And in the end, no damage done. And given away. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. He has time to play it over. Textbook defending inside the box. James. Could be! Oh, terrific save!
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Well, they're going for the short one. James. It is a decent-looking attack here. And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. Teammates available. Dybala. Effective challenge. This looks promising. Verratti. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Frankie de Jong. De Jong. This looks threatening. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Chance here. Driven home by Dybala. And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Conte. Ruben Dias. Now Son. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. N'Golo Conte. Moving into the advanced position. Timely intervention.
As you can see, the visitors have had much less of the ball, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. Dybala. Back to Dybala. Jorginho. Oh, tremendous block. Trying to deliver it accurately. They're making high pressing work for them here. Will it be? Well, the post got in the way. And giving the ball away, and no way through. Jorginho gives it a go. Well, getting in the way, superb save. So the corner played into the box. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Conte. Sterling has it. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And a decent save. Full credit.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Attending to his defensive chores. James. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And there's the delivery. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Oh, great vision. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. A very good tackle. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Dybala. On to Jorginho. Verratti now. Chance for Dybala. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job. And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. And he has the measure of his man. And reading it up. Can they stop it going in? And he might be through here. It's got to be. Well, we like to call things. Things as we see them, Stuart, and I must say he's got that one horribly wrong.
Well, it's a poor decision in the end. It's way off target.
And a fine tackle. Aubameyang. Darwin Nunez. Son. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. And play halted, free kick given. Well, that could be the final warning.
Well, he needs to be careful now. Next foul, and it's a card.
Well, he didn't miss by much. Fantastic effort, especially from that sort of range.
Well, it really is a good effort. He's got such good technique. That was a great strike.
Plenty of room in the wide area. Dybala in the centre. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Oh, he looks threatening. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. An attack full of promise. Darwin Nunez. And now, passing it through. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes.